Boxing star Canelo Alvarez is just 20 years old. Still, he's one of the biggest names in Mexican boxing. So how does he see a fight between him and Manny Pacquiao, him and Julio Cesar Chavez Jr.?
Pero también ser rápido, inteligente, y pues ya, como les digo, agarrar experiencia, experiencia, más experiencia, y ser un peleador de primer nivel. Con la experiencia, obviamente, las peleas llegarán.
The question was, if you fight Pacquiao, what do you have to work on?
Y Pacquiao es rápido con alguien que se le queda parado. Entonces, hay que moverse.
Yeah, and he says, you know, what I would have to work on is also be fast. You know, I might not be as fast as him, but, you know, be fast as well. And basically, you know, styles make fights. Manny looks very fast with the guy that stands right in front of him. But if you give him angles and box him, he doesn't look as fast.
¿Cómo fue tu año, Saúl? ¿Cómo puedes evaluar tu año completo, tus cinco peleas en 2010?
Muy bien, yo creo que estuvieron bastante bien. Di grandes pasos este año y estoy contento con lo que realizamos.
The question was, how do you rate yourself this year? How was your year 2010? And he says, well, you know, it was an important year. It was very good, and I made some big strides this year. You know, I made some big steps and big strides, so I feel very good and confident. Obviamente se ha comentado mucho de pelear con Matthew Hatton. ¿Lo has visto pelear? ¿Cómo lo consideras como un peleador?
Sí, lo he visto. Es un peleador bastante fuerte, que valiente.
No, you know what, I consider Matthew a very good fighter. You know, he's an experienced fighter, he's very good, he's a European champion, obviously. He's strong, but he's also very brave. He's a brave fighter, and he's going to stand there and fight, so it'll be a good fight.
Oscar, may I say something?
Of course.
Duro?
Bueno, pues yo estoy para pelear con lo que ustedes digan. Yo estoy para pelear y a mí, yo peleo con...
I'll fight anybody. I'll fight with whatever my team says. I'll fight with anybody.
Could you ask him, the one name we don't hear about, and for all the political reasons, you know, I guess that fight isn't considered likely, but how big would a fight between him and Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. be in Mexico?
Obviamente, por lo pronto, se habla mucho de posiblemente en el futuro, no ahorita, pero en el futuro una pelea con Chavez Jr. ¿Tú crees que podría ser una pelea muy grande esa en el futuro?
Yo creo que sí, en el futuro puede ser una pelea grande. Obviamente si los dos seguimos creciendo como vamos, puede ser una pelea grande.
No, he says, yeah, you know what,
porque
I mean, obviously...
La gente la espera.
Yeah, I mean, obviously it would be in the future, it would be a big fight. And, you know, if we both keep winning and keep getting better, I think that in the future it could be a real big fight.
So, there you have it, Canelo Alvarez. Look out for him in 2011. He's going to do big things. In Vegas, Melly Seckbach reporting.